none of your business.
If she brings sticky sugar balls up into her room, it's none of your business.
If you think my cavity is a travesty, it's none of your business. So don't tell me what to eat. Did you go trick or treat? No, it's none of your business. Now just cause you're a grown up doesn't mean you're not a dentist. Even if you really were, you wouldn't be my friend. Just second, don't say nothing about my name.